Hi, I'm Lynette from PanicAttackRecovery.com. Today we'd like to discuss breathing exercises. As you'll see from this video, not only can regular breathing exercises be a very effective method of helping with anxiety, they can yield a multitude of other benefits. We've found that many people may have dismissed the effectiveness of breathing exercises because they might not have had the chance to see the results of incorporating them into a regular routine. There are many good breathing techniques out there, and you can quickly find an abundance of suggestions very easily. However, we think it's important for you to understand the fundamental principles of proper breathing. These are actually quite simple, yet they're effective and easy to carry out. The secret to proper breathing is to ensure you breathe using your stomach instead of your chest. We'd like to invite you to relax and consider the following.
Here's a simple exercise you can try right now.
Lie flat on your back for several minutes or as long as you wish. Put a pillow on your stomach. Focus on trying to raise the pillow, which is now on your stomach, as much as you can. The more the pillow rises, the more air you take in. Every time you do this exercise, just imagine that you are trying to take in air through your stomach rather than your chest. In other words, take a nice deep breath and watch your stomach rise. If you've ever observed newborn babies breathing, they instinctively carry out proper breathing. They breathe by raising their stomachs as opposed to their chests. If you become accustomed to focusing on proper breathing, taking deep breaths when under stress or feeling anxiety, you'll notice the calming feeling it can bring.
What is so special about proper breathing?
As you control your breathing using proper breathing, as mentioned earlier, you can reduce your anxiety. Dr. Larry Deutsch, MD, made the very keen observation that over the years, anxiety sufferers have gotten into the habit of shallow breathing. In a sense, the sufferer of anxiety has learned to breathe in a shallow manner. Breathing through your chest is a form of shallow breathing, which can worsen anxiety. However, by using proper breathing, you cause your physiology to relax instead of entering a fight or flight mode. As you may be aware, fight or flight is the process your body undergoes during a panic attack. At PanicAttackRecovery.com, learned about the breathing technique shared earlier from a medical doctor who illustrated the effects on a lung cancer patient he was treating. At one point, the patient became very agitated and distressed because he felt as though he couldn't breathe anymore. The doctor calmly suggested to the patient that he should give this proper breathing technique a try. The doctor put his hand on the patient's stomach and told him to breathe into his hand. Well, it wasn't very long before the patient's O2 stats, indicators of the amount of oxygen circulating in one's bloodstream, and other physiological indicators had normalized, and the patient was no longer anxious over his breathing. We like telling this story because it shows just how powerful proper breathing is, both mentally, by reducing one's anxiety, and physically, as we can see the effect this exercise had on normalizing the individual's physiology. Additionally, we'd like to mention some of the benefits that have been associated with breathing exercises outlined by the Mayo Clinic. Slowing your heart rate, lowering blood pressure, slowing your breathing rate, increasing blood flow to major muscles, reducing muscle tension and chronic pain, Proper breathing is something chiropractors and others that do body work often recommend. Now we see why. Improving concentration, reducing anger and frustration, boosting confidence to handle problems. If you have an Apple Watch, you'll notice they have included an app that prompts you to do breathing exercises throughout the day, and it tracks each time you do it. Why do you think they did this? Apple isn't stupid. If you have an Apple Watch or any other device that can prompt you to do breathing exercises, this could be a great way to keep you on track. It's our hope that by sharing information about how to carry out proper breathing and provide you with knowledge about its benefits, this will motivate you and others to consider using proper breathing techniques on a regular basis. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and like our videos if they are helpful for you. Please feel free to share our videos with others who may benefit from them. Your communication is important to us. If you have any questions or comments, please feel free to leave them in comments below. To get started with more help, you can join our free newsletter at panicattackrecovery.com.